And Hitchcock also making a rather interesting statement, Danny. I'll tell you about that in a moment.
We've got a fight going here. Yeah.
Glencross involved Burish. With Burish. Yeah.
Oh, Burish tagged him early, but Glencross has come right back, right in the middle of the ice, directly below us here at our vantage point up in the press box. But they're grappling and holding. Burish, a tough customer, but Glencross is hanging in there. Here goes the helmet for Burish.
Glencross doing a great job.
He got the sweat over top. He didn't know where he was throwing him, Burish. But good scrap for Glencross. This all started on the right of the boards. And there was a big bang right up past the blue line. And then they went at it toe-to-toe. And you're right, a couple of middleweights, Jeff. But sometimes those fights are better than the heavyweights.